A woman's family is still desperate for answers this evening, nearly a week after she was found dead. 56-year-old Tonsilera Miller had been missing for a week before her body was found in a Richmond lake last Friday. But no one knows why she ended up there. And tonight, her family and police are asking the public for help. Janet Kim has more.
For Tonsilera Miller's family, her death has brought more questions than answers.
As far as family is concerned, you want to know everything that you can know. You want closure. You want to be able to understand exactly what happened. And, you know, it's those gaps that we would just like to have filled in.
Miller was last seen on February 26th. She reportedly took a cab to the Social Security office on Gibson Bay Drive in Richmond. 7 days later, a park worker finds the 56-year-old's body in Lake Reba, about a mile down the road, where she apparently drowned.
There's nothing to indicate foul play as of yet, but we've got 7 days there that we can't account for, and obviously we'd like to be able to do that.
Miller's family says she was well known in this Richmond community, so they're hopeful somebody will have answers as to what happened to her.
I just find it hard to believe that my sister would walk towards the water. She didn't even light when you put water in her face. So if anyone seen her on the 26th out by the lake, would you please contact the police?
Miller's family says as they piece together what led to her death, they say the wife, mother, and sister won't be forgotten.
I just love her so much, and I just miss her so much, and it's just so hard.
In Richmond, Janet Kim, WKYT 27 News First.
As part of the investigation, today Richmond police released a picture of this coat. This is similar to one Miller was last seen wearing. They hope that someone out there recognizes